the Southern Arizona Attractions Alliance.
Tubac Presidio State Park chronicles the development of colonial New Spain in today's Arizona. Learn about the daily life of a Spanish soldier stationed at the Presidio San Ignacio de Tubac. View the original 1752 foundation, walls, and plaza floor in a model of what the Presidio must have looked like. The Tubac Presidio Museum houses interpretive exhibits with many original artifacts, including the original Washington printing press that printed the first newspaper in Arizona in 1859. View the Rojas House and Otero Hall, an 1885 period territorial schoolhouse, as one of Arizona's earliest school buildings. Visit Tubac Presidio State Park, an important piece of Arizona history.
Discover Southern Arizona.